Alright, so we are here officially. It's your boy Pain the God. We out here playing some Nihao Kailan. We out here. This is kind of loud in my headset. But we about to fuck some shit up. New game. Here we go. I should have read that. Well, Charles and Marco Polo, Chapter 6. Are you talking about Marco Polo on Netflix? I don't...
I'm Ritter. Some call it a miraculous stone. Philosopher's Stone.
Bro, Full Metal Alchemist was popping. That's Queen Elizabeth.
The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy. Hiring pirates like us, finding Ritter for them.
Aren't we supposed to be in Japan? Like, what the fuck?
They managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
The Tower of London is an imposing fortress by King William I. In order to keep London safe, it has since gone to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that many crows living within its walls were abandon it. The tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. Hey, that's not fucking creepy as fuck. Hello, what the fuck?
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
You got an Irish man. They're like, these guys, this man is white as fuck, yo. April 15th. Holy, what the fuck? Why is the X button the dodge button? I don't...
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, shit. Oh, I got shaved in the dick! Show, son.
Yeah.
About to beat that ass. Bring that ass over here, boy. I'm white as fuck, man. Jesus Christ. Take that off your hands. Bastard sword, straight out of Dark Souls. Okay. How do I open up my menu? Oh, there we go. Chance to attack hard stance. Items. I should have the key. Yes. I got fucked up, y'all, already.
I guess yourself is your only savior.
I wanted to guard. X dodge. I think a butt ass, yo. Item shortcut. R2 is a change the shortcut. We got one medicine. Most generic healing item ever, medicine. Over here, Fish hasn't paused the game yet, so you still will get fucked up if okay, cool. I think I got some armor. I picked the whitest dude imaginable for this shit. Oh, he's raining? Hello? I wanna see. Blocking probably does take. I actually wanna go check. My man is white as fuck. He already know the ninja way. Ninja way. Yeah, I just want to check to see what was in. need to change this. It feels so strange using the X button instead of the old button to dodge. I'm using the R1 button to slash. Oh boy. Out of my way. Now, how do I use this fucking medicine? Oh, I just put it in my shortcut. One more dude. Guy out of sight. Oh, there's medicine as well. Grab that. We're in London, but this is very Japanese style of armor / apparel. I thought there was I guess that was the other dude that ran in here. Okay, you can't go through here. Bumping. Yo. Oh, oh God, what the fuck? Bitch. That healed me all the way. I like how that one dude just completely ignored his homie getting sliced up. I have the same weapon equipped. Hold this on. Fight me over here, son. You know I'm pressing R1 and L1 because that's how you play Dark Souls. Don't press it with the square. Don't play it with the square button. Got range though. You gotta go to that system open and dab it, dude.
Tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
Is that white dude?
Enough, Amrita. We could subdue Spain. Perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
What the hell is he talking to?
Hey! Who are you?
Wanna roll up? Thank you very much. I actually wanna go back downstairs. Get some heals right quick. Thank you. I guess that's like the campfire. Cause they did respawn. Key. Damage received for firearms 43%. I get +3 key. You wanna roll up? My boy, you do not want to roll up. This door seems to be open from the other side. Okay. That's easy. We probably gotta fight that other dude again. where I was downstairs. I'm trapped in a corner. And you read. Thank you, friend. Equipment, head armor. We got our bowler hat. We're just missing the harmonicle. I keep pressing the option button instead of the touchpad for this. Okay. I mean, it has the whole set. Not that the gloves really do anything. The only one I'm down 1-1. That like exit no business is gonna get me killed. I definitely know it's definitely gonna get me killed. Oh, this is the door from downstairs where you get healed. Alright, so definitely you go here, you heal, things respawn. Cool. Look, pretty fuck. There's a crow here. I still wanna fuck this last guy up. Fuck with me. There's like a whole bunch of squad. Like, I like how they, like, I kill one of their friends and they just ignore me. Yaga, London gloves, bastard sword, medicine. I think that's all. Yes, I don't know what break means. But this film me alert. We out here. Woo! Insta combo. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, fuck. There's two chests around here. Hey, equipment drop rate increased. Nice. You need a crossbow too, dude. I appreciate that. Thanks, man. It's already going to war! Garboots. One, keep us two. These are basically the same boots. Can I drop them? I don't need it. Medicine. Oh, what did I take damage from? That it matters. It's not a whole lot. Huh. Okay, he's gonna just stay out. I'm not gonna fuck with him. I'm just gonna move on with my life. And maybe my wife. Coming through, boy. Thank you, friend. I thought friend will drop something. Take that medicine off your hands.
Looks like I might be able to escape from the top of that tower. How can I get out there?
Healing spot here. I don't want to mess with these knights. Is this a problem? Probably beat their ass, to be fair. Oh, what the hell is that?
Using monsters like that to fight wars. Guess they've got no more use for us.
And his body just split in two. Oh god! He wanted to kill me from the start!
striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for Queen and Country.
Interesting. Might as well go fight one of those knights, right? It's much tankier. Ah, oh, damn, this shit that took a lot of damage. But I tell you what. Actually, I need to pop a medicine. I did not mean to pick that up. Might as well check it out. That's 58. Damage bonus less armor. Medicine, guard hat. I wanted to take the bastard sword, but whatever. Parry break. Now, is there like a limit to what I can have in my inventory? That is... There is. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna make sure. Oh, and it even tells you what it is compared to your armor. Interesting. Do I want to fight this? I think there's anything over here. We'll just go back in the building. Well, where the hell is my name William? Okay, what the hell? I got baited, yo, this fucking bitch. First boss, though. At least I can stack them. It's popping, cuz. You wanna throw down? The name is Sir William. Here, Derek, the executioner. Let me tell you something. Your mom, your breath smells bad in your mom. Oh god, I got sliced! I was trying to shoot too early! Fuck you, nigga! Oh! There's no cockpit, so I can't teabag him.
White-ass motherfucker.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
Oh? Oh no!
It's time for your execution.
I was talking all that shit, yo. Okay, I was talking all that shit, yo. Oh damn, don't fuck me up, yo. I try to use my medicine, but like, fuck. Ah, shit, nigga. Open triangle! What is happening? Ooh,
quite a feat.
Hey. Oh, my white bitch.
Sir, this spirit shall guide me to the kingdom of gold.
What are you doing? I got shot in the ass because I hesitated when I jumped.
Shishta Kunabasha on Bosch.